been Fries, and I'm coming from Wolfsburg, but I'm a daughter in the side of ministries. Firstly, the way I'm dressed is not Valentine, is what I'm coming to talk about today. I'm the child in God is making, and I think, and I know I'm almost there. The reason why I'm here today is to say to my father, Prophet Teddy Bantu, to say that he achieved for making me who I am today.
Amen.
I'll start with the 2 weeks back that we had a fasting and prayer, a 3-day fasting and prayer. In actual fact, for us children of the Thailand ministry, it was a week, if it's not 2 weeks, if you can have started there. And I've said to myself, I love food, and how can I fast? And you know, my husband says, no, you can do it. If you know what you're looking for, and you know what you want. And I found what I want. And my father for making us to do what that prayer meeting has about.
Amen.
And fulfilling what that was about. That's why I'm wearing this somebody today. I'm not a pilot, I don't have epaulets, but I'm working in the industry where I work with aeroplanes. And my father, thank you very much for the promotion. This was supposed to happen in some times last year. And always my father is praying. And I'm looking at him and I said, Father, why you don't talk about promotion on me? Why you don't say this? I remember my parents were here 2 weeks ago as well. And I said to him, in front of my parents at home, I'm resigning. There is no way I'm below what they think I am. I know who I am, and God says this is who I am, and I'm going to make it.
Amen.
Amen.
Prophet says, you are my darling to start with. Stay put. Relax. Don't rush God. God's time is the best.
Amen.
So I am here to motivate the young ones that you have a father. If you speak to God, and for us people that are impatient, you say, okay, God, I'm on mouth to mouth with you. I'm asking you, you're not answering back. God is using our father.
Amen. Amen.
Being in contact with our father, I'm telling you, you'll never go any mistake, and you'll never be mistaken in anything that you want. Be with him, because he's coming with a message from God with our lives.
Amen.
He knows who we are, and we should believe in him. My father, I believe in you.
So tell us, now are you promoted or to resign?
I didn't resign. I did what Prophet did. That weekend, I spoke to him with my parents to say, I'm resigning. The Monday came. I did, and I thought of my father, and I'm on the door, and I said, I am going to move in that office. It's not by mistake, but intentionally. I said to my management and the director that is holding my promotion that I'm going to the next meeting of the new department, and I'm going to sit in there.
Amen.
The paper will follow. Whatever the decision they are coming to make, they will follow. So I didn't resign. I went and I sit in the meeting. So everything after that followed.
Amen.
And I said to myself, this is the father that I need in my life.
What follows? Understand.
Promotion. Promotion follows.
So, should we talk enough? I will stop it.